O Supreme Physician, by St. Catherine of Siena. O Supreme Physician, O unspeakable love of my soul, I have recourse to thee. O infinite and eternal Trinity, I, though unworthy, ardently sigh for thee. I turn to thee in the mystical body of thy holy church, so that thou mayest wash away with thy grace all stains of my soul. I beseech thee, through the merits of Saint Peter, to whom thou hast committed the care of thy bark, to delay no longer to help thy spouse, who hopes in the fire of thy charity and in the abyss of thy admirable wisdom. Despise not the desires of thy servants, but do thou thyself guide thy holy bark. O thou, the author of peace, draw unto thyself all the faithful, dispel the darkness of the storm, so that the dawn of thy light may shine upon the head of thy church, and pour down upon him zeal for the salvation of souls. O eternal and merciful Father, thou hast given us the means of restraining the arms of thy justice in the humble prayer and ardent desires of thy devoted servants, whom thou hast promised to hear when they ask thee to have mercy upon the world. O powerful and eternal God, I thank thee for the peace which thou wilt grant to thy spouse. I will enter into thy gardens, and there I will remain until I see the fulfillment of thy promises, which never fail. Wash away our sins, O Lord, and purify our souls in the blood which thy only begotten Son shed for us, so that with joyful countenances and pure hearts we may return love for love, and dying to ourselves, live for him alone. Amen.